Hi everyone, happy holidays. You know, it's been almost exactly 1 week since I was announced as Food Network's season 4 holiday baking champion. And I have to say, I am just so grateful for everyone who's been incredibly supportive through this whole process. And I wanna thank the city of La Crosse for being so welcoming to me and my business, to my hometown Stanley, Wisconsin, and to even the whole state of Wisconsin. People are so nice and they have been so gracious to me through letters and emails and electronic Facebook messages. You guys, I'm on a cloud right now. It's just so fantastic. I also want to thank my husband, Brian. Not only is he so handsome, he has been a huge support through this whole process. I couldn't have done this without him. Also my parents as well, and my in-laws too have just been incredibly supportive. It really took a village to get me here, and I'm one person, but I'm an accumulation of so many years of hard work and so many people that have been supportive of me. And I want to thank you all from the bottom of my heart, really. And we've had so many people ask us, what's next for Meringue and for me? And who am I to say? We're just reeling in the glory right now of all the cool things that have been happening lately. And I would say that we are gearing up for a really strong wedding season for 2018. So if you're somebody who's in the market for an awesome cake decorator, I happen to know a really good person who may or may have not won a national award for making a cake recently. So please shoot me an email. I'd love the opportunity to talk to you about making a cake. And you know, we've also had people ask us, I've gotten a lot of inquiries about me training people on how to make desserts. So I thought, what a great introductory way for me to get my knowledge to the people would be to start a Facebook Live. And we're planning on doing that every Tuesday night around 7 o'clock. So if you have anything you'd like to ask me about, Tuesday night at 7 o'clock would be a great time to connect with me over Facebook. So I'm inviting you to keep tracking us through our Facebook page, like our Instagram page. You know, we really have a beautiful Instagram account with lots of gorgeous pictures. And I genuinely hope that we continue to make you proud as our business continues to grow.